my pleasure to introduce Mike Pace now. He's a familiar face to many Iowans. He's probably best known as the former MC for the Powerball drawings. He's been host of the Iowa Reality Sunday home show in central Iowa for many, many years. And he has a weekly radio show on KRMT. Over the years, Mike's many interests have led him to collect some amazing stories. And these stories have been compiled into his book that you may have seen as you came into the theater tonight. It's called Dreams and Detours, Reflecting on the Souvenirs of a Lifetime. It's a really thoughtful collection of his observations, his insight, poetry, stories, and really some pretty stunning photography. In one of his poems, titled Older, it begins this way. And one day I was older, older than I was young. Some of you haven't reached that day yet, but it's coming. And thank God we have writers like Mike Pace who are courageous enough to get it on the page. Thank you, Mike, for being our guest tonight. And I'll remind everybody that he will be glad to sign a book for you afterwards. Please join me in welcoming Mike Pace.